and now, the gang battered and bruised, bloodied. He was lucky to lead the Royal Rumble where this world title on the line. Had a note from his doctor, said he couldn't wrestle tonight. So Flair volunteers Batista to take on Scott Steiner.
Come on, I don't like the sarcasm in your voice when you say had a note from his doctor.
Well, I just don't. Sledgehammer, Steiner's ribs are all picked up. Triple H did everything he could to get disqualified last night.
Yeah, look at Big Papa Pump right here, and this is a new issue of WWE Magazine. Oh, super freak there. Unbelievable.
Scott Steiner, no doubt, is a genetic freak. There's no doubt about that. Russ, I'll tell you what.
He is Freakzilla.
Batista is 6'5", 317, and he is ripped. I tell you that Stacy Keebler has arrived, even we understand, at the medical facility.
And the only thing we know right now is that she is being attended to by physicians. If we get anything else, we'll certainly pass it along.
Absolutely. Now, Scott Steiner didn't give a damn who he fought tonight. He really wanted to fight Triple H. He wanted to match the world's heavyweight title. But fight was the order of the day for Scott Steiner when he arrived here in Providence.
Come on, boy.
He wanted Triple H. The note from the doctor prevented that.
It's like two huge bulls colliding with each other in that ring. You gotta realize now, Steiner, he can't be 100%. Look at those ribs.
No way is he 100%. There's absolutely no way. I tell you something, Batista was a final four in the Royal Rumble. He opened some eyes big time, even wider than they already were. Knocked down by Steiner. Gotta wonder how much gas in Steiner's tank tonight after that physical matchup that he had with the game at the Royal Rumble.
Look at this. I'm sure this is bringing back some bad memories to Triple H right now. Triple H must have took 50 of those shots last night at the Royal Rumble.
Triple H was busted open. He was bleeding. Flair tried to get the referee to stop the match because of blood, but to no avail. Triple H manhandled the referee to get himself disqualified, to no avail. He tried to get counted out, leave the arena, to no avail, and hold him in this. That's power. That's a lot of power. And what the hell? Randy Orton? What is Randy Orton doing here?
What is Randy Orton doing in this ring?
Randy Orton, he was intimidated earlier tonight by Scott Steiner. And there is Flair. Good Lord, Curtis Lando's top 10.
Run, Nate! Not that way! The other way!
Steiner taking Flair down. The bell has sounded. Randy Orton's interference, and there's Batista. Steiner knocking Batista back in the corner, but Batista's not down yet.
Oh, this thing is deteriorating even further. Here comes Triple H.
Wait a minute. What about the note from the doctor?
He's healed.
The world's heavyweight champion. He weaseled out of the rematch tonight because of the bogus note from his doctor. Mind you, he looks healthy as hell.
Oh, my gosh, look at him. He's blasting away at the head and the face of Scott Steiner.
I can't believe this. Randy Orton and Batista, Flair, and Triple H are dismantling Scott Steiner.
Triple H got well in a hurry, didn't he?
Big Papa Pump has been pummeled. And this reeks of a collusion, of a some sort of a setup or something. Hard shot.
Look at Flair standing there with that smile on his face.
Straight right hands. Again and again and again. Repeatedly. It's never been busted wide open.
How bad are you now?
Yeah, look at Flair. What's this guy? Out of him. Randy Orton, what are you doing?
Steiner's got knuckle knots all over his head. Thanks to Triple H.
Busted bad.
Four on one, the long throw by Flair. And now this cheap shot by Randy Orton. Four men on one.
Look at those street shoes from Randy Orton right into the head. A big Papa Pump.
Steiner's getting physically dissected by the game and his friends. This is sick.
I think that.
Hard right hand. out. Steiner being restrained by Orton and Batista. And Flair threatening the referee.
Triple H right into the face of Big Papa Pump saying, you don't screw with me.
Now what's our administration going to do about this? How can anybody consider this player fair? Oh, Steiner, bleed.
Well, he's helpless right now. He may be Big Papa Pump. He may be Freakzilla, but nobody's going to be able to stand up against four individuals like this.
Triple H did everything under the good Lord's sign to keep from losing his title at the Royal Rumble. And it's come to this. Doctors make my Oklahoma ass.
They're not going to stop. Oh, no.
Triple H couldn't do this last night.
Pedigree. Pedigree for Big Papa Pump.
The pedigree by the game. Bandaged head, some black eye, and Steiner looks to be in another planet. What is it? Orton Flair, Batista, led by the game. Now what's this all about? Steiner's completely out of it. Battered and bloody. Oh. My God, there's going to be serious hell to pay here.
Exclamation put on it by Triple H.
Good grief. What's going to be done about this? What's going to be done about Steiner being annihilated by this gang led by our world's heavyweight champion? What's going to happen now?